Well, there lived a jolly farmer near the town of Fermoy, and it was to do his business he got a servant by. Well, he made him do his market before he had him long, and for that very reason he hired little John. Well, he followed little there, oh, right followed him. Well, every Monday morning in Fermoy there was a fair. He had an old yellow cow and a bad one, I would swear. He said, John, you're me man, take this cow out to the fair, for she is in good order and her I can spare. Well, he followed little there, oh, right followed him. Well, John took the cow out of the byre and off to the market he straightway did roam. Well, he hadn't gotten far when he met three men, and he sold the old cow for £5.10. Well, he followed little there, oh, right followed him. Well, they went into a pub and then to have a drink, and these three men paid him down with a gin. What'll I do with the money, John, he did say, or where will I put it, landlady, I pray? Well, he followed it there, oh, right followed him. Well, in the lining of your coat I will sew a chance of shame, for fear it is round on the road that you might be. The robber in the next room, drinking up some wine, says here to himself, this money will be mine. Well, he followed it there, oh, right followed him. Well, John took his leaf and he started off for home. The robber quickly followed him out of the room. He soon overtook John on the king's highway, saying, I'm glad to have your company, young man, he did say. Well, he followed it there, oh, right followed him. Well, how far have you travelled to John, he inquired. They chatted on quite modestly as he rode by his side. 3 or 4 miles is as much as I know. Will you jump up behind me and away we will go? Well, he followed it there, oh, right followed him. Well, they rode on together till they came to a lane. Now, said the robber, I'll tell you straight and plain, come deliver out that money without e'er a fear or fright. I'll be this, I'll be that, I'll take your bloomin' life. Well, he followed it there, oh, right followed him. Well, says John to himself, 'tis no time to dispute, jumping down from the saddle without e'er a fear or doubt. From the lining of his coat, John pulled the money out, and among the green grass he scattered it about. Well, he followed it there, oh, right followed him. Well, the robber he alighted down from the horse, and little did he know it was coming to his loss. While picking up the money John scattered in the grass, John jumped on the saddle and away with the horse. Well, he followed it there, oh, right followed him. Well, some other servants saw John coming home, and off to the master he straightway did roam, saying, master, dear master, what the devil's this? Has the owl yellow cow turned into a horse? Well, he followed it there, oh, right followed him. Well, when the saddlebags were opened, the story to unfold, there was £5,000 between silver and gold, saying by the Lord and Harry, and by this I vow, saying, John, hi, me lad, and you well sold a cow, rally, folly, diddle, tero, right, folly, diddle.